Amen. We're going to receive announcements and recognition from visitors. Bring us up to schedule. Sister Jessica Williams Van.
She had to stick that Williams in there. He won't let it go. Good morning, everybody. So today is the fourth Sunday in June, the last weekend of June. Can y'all believe that? Which means the year is officially half over. Going to July next week, first week of. And Brielle would like y'all to know that her birthday is in July. She'd like everybody to know that. July 15th, if anybody needs to be specific. Excuse me, you have to excuse my voice. I guess I overexerted a little bit, so I have to listen up. I can't get very loud today. And while I'm talking about the kids, as promised, it's the last Sunday in June, and we recognize the teenagers on the first Sunday in June for their outstanding accomplishments. So we're going to recognize our younger ones, the ones that have completed sixth grade and below, that have awards and accomplishments. So when I call your name, I need you to move expeditiously and come on up here so I can talk about you. Walter Alexander Clark, could you come on up? Now, Walter, we start with the youngest first. He's not the smallest, but he's the youngest. Stand right here so they can see you, right in front of me. He just finished his kindergarten year at Dove School of Discovery. One thing you guys may notice, the family, we call him Alex. When he got to school, he wanted to make sure that everybody knew that his name was Walter. So he goes by Walter now. And it's confusing sometimes, but we're up. So this is little Walter. Y'all know big Walter. This is Walter now. So he is Walter Clark, Walter Alexander Clark. He was promoted to the first grade. He was awarded with outstanding classroom participation. And when he grows up, he wants to go to the University of Oklahoma, and he wants to be a football player. All right. Summer, you can go ahead and have a seat, Walter. Summer Davis is not here, but I want to go ahead and read that for her. She was awarded the All-Around Academics Award. She was promoted to the second grade. She wants to be a teacher when she grows up, and she wants to go to the University of Oklahoma. They're out of town this week, but I wanted to make sure that we recognized her. Sammy Deer, come on. Hurry, hurry. Sammy Deer just completed first grade at Deborah Brown Community School. Stand in front of me, out front. She was promoted to the second grade, and she received an award for the participation in the Black History Program, as well as a mathematics award. And when she grows up, she wants to be a nurse. Yeah, nurse. And she wants to go to the University of Oklahoma. So we got a lot of sooners so far. All right, Sammy. Come on up, Chelsea Van. Fast, fast. Here comes Chelsea. Chelsea just finished first grade at Dove School of Discovery. Right here in the center. She had outstanding achievement in reading and mathematics. Chelsea's not all the way sure what college she wants to go to, but she wants to be an artist when she grows up. All right. Elizabeth Clark, come on. Come on, Elizabeth. Here's Miss Elizabeth Ann Clark. She just finished second grade at Dove School of Discovery. She was awarded a RAS Kids Rocketeer for the reading program. She was also the recipient of the most blue ribbons in Study Island. She received the Grand Slam Speller Award. And she was a spelling bee participant, and she wants to be a dentist when she grows up. All right, so she can check all your teeth. All right, Brielle Lyles, come on, Brielle. Hurry, hurry, this is Brielle. Brielle's going to the second grade. She was promoted to second grade at Gilcrease Elementary School. She would like you to know that she has outstanding achievement in reading and math, and she got all E's on her report card, which means excellent. And I asked her what her favorite subject in school was. She said, talking and art. But she wants to be a dancer when she grows up. All right. Clarissa Delgado, come on, Clarissa. Clarissa was homeschooled this year, but she was promoted to the third grade. And I asked her what her favorite subjects in homeschool was, and she said science, social studies, and word building. And she wants to be a doctor when she grows up. Okay, let's see. Layla Ayubi, come on up, Miss Layla. Miss Layla got straight A's. I mean, straight A's. Nothing but A's on her report card. Her favorite subject in school is math. She wants to attend Langston University, and she wants to be a second grade teacher. Not just any teacher, but a second grade teacher, okay? All right, let's see if there's something else. Let's see. She got 75% or higher on her first try in the Achievement 3000 test, and she was rewarded the CREATE Award. All right, very good, Layla. Okay, let's see. Fourth grade. Kenya Beard, come on up. Come on, Kenya. Kenya is a student at Sankofa now, right? Going to fourth grade. She also received a participation award for the Black History Program and also a mathematics award. Kenya wants to be a doctor, and she wants to go to the University of Oklahoma. All right. Okay, Gage Chavez. Come on up, Gage. Come on. Gage was also homeschooled this year, but he was promoted to the fifth grade. He likes science, and he's not sure exactly what college. He said, you know, I haven't researched any colleges around here, so he's not all the way sure yet. So he's got a little bit of time. Thank you, Gage. All right, Bradley Van, come on up, Bradley. Bradley was promoted to the fifth grade at Dove School of Discovery. He is an honor roll student. He got outstanding achievement in reading and writing. He got the perfectly punctual and perfect attendance award. He did not miss a day of school, and he was never late, not a minute late at all. So let's see. And now this one I had to give him a little side eye on. I was like, now what does this mean? He was voted Entertainer of the Year for fourth grade. I said, does that mean class clown? I said, but I got honor roll too. So I said, okay. So he wants to be a scientist, maybe a doctor, but definitely a scientist, and he wants to go to Harvard University. And Christopher Clark, he's the oldest. This is last year in the children's corner. Next year he'll be in the teen corner, y'all. So he just completed his first year of middle school. He'll be going to Dove Science Academy next year. And let's see, I put this note because it's my nephew and I love him. I said that this year he learned indeed that fat meat is greasy. Okay? And he had a rough start in the first semester, but he managed to pull his grades up and he finished the year on the A and B honor roll. And he wants to be a lawyer. He wants to attend the university, or Oklahoma State University and the University of Tulsa. Very good. So, Mark Wavon, come on up. Come on, Mark Wavon Ellis. All right, he's going to the fifth grade. He finished at McClure Elementary this year, but he's going on to Christopher Columbus Elementary. He finished with all A's and B's. He got the Core Values Award, Honor Roll, Student of the Month twice. He likes all subjects in school. He participated in basketball and baseball. He said he's going to MIT. Yeah! And he wants to be a policeman. All right. So we want to say congratulations to our children. You know, one of my favorite scriptures is Psalms 92:13 that says, those that are planted in the house of the Lord will flourish. And I am so proud and grateful that our children are flourishing. I can tell you that with what they are learning here and what they're doing and what they're going out in the community and doing, we're going to be all right, folks. We're going to be all right, okay? So thank you. That's all I have for you. All right, Bradley Van, come on up, Bradley. Bradley was promoted to the fifth grade at Dove School of Discovery. He is an honor roll student. He got outstanding achievement in reading and writing. He got the perfectly punctual and perfect attendance award. He did not miss a day of school, and he was never late, not a minute late at all. So let's see. And now this one I had to give him a little side eye on. I was like, now what does this mean? He was voted Entertainer of the Year for fourth grade. I said, does that mean class clown? I said, but I got honor roll too. So I said, okay.